Try your luck. One purchase is enough to make anyone become a regular here. Can't find what you're looking for? Well, you're wrong. Just get luckier and you can find anything.
Commander of the... So, you're the one who defeated Red Nose. The report must be true. You seem to glow, and the weapons and armor you have in your possession are from imps. A telling sign of your recent encounters. If only someone of your caliber had appeared before us sooner. I'd continue on, but it seems like you'd be better off unloading some of those items you have. It is important for an adventurer to travel light, in order to stay out of danger. You also must be running low on health potions, knowing you made it this far. Why don't you...
I sell general goods from Velia. Be sure to come visit from time to time.
Did you have a chance to look around? Velia? What a coincidence. We've just received a request for reinforcements from Velia. It'll be difficult to send reinforcements to Velia. There's also the matter of keeping Princess Jarette safe as well. We need to rebuild our defensive perimeters destroyed during our last battle. Can you bring us some wood? This is good enough, thanks. The imps are roiling about and out to get us. We face troubling times ahead. But I believe the tides of battle will turn in our favor if we use the situation to our advantage. Can you continue helping us rebuild? Quaking in their boots before long. We're going to leave our first line of defense in disrepair to lure the imps near our camp. Then we're going to cut off their retreat. The most important part of my plan is you. I need you to keep our enemies busy on the front lines. It looks like the imps have gathered near our camp to take revenge for Red Nose. You'll be doing me and my men a great service if you agree to man the front. My men will be right behind you, of course. This will determine the fate of our camp. We will find out when the battle ends. Victory would have been impossible without you. You have my deepest gratitude. You there, Avenger. I heard Velia put in a request for reinforcements. Things must be serious if they're asking for help, even with Takros there. I wonder if Velia is caught up with the same oddities we've encountered here. There have been many unsettling things happening around our camp lately. We even caught an ogre! These things should only be found in southwestern Kelfion. Wait, are you curious to find out what an ogre looks like? Fine by me, but it's your funeral. A ton of monsters nearby. Gray foxes should be a piece of cake.
Yeah.
deadly accurate. They are no mere nuisance.
Over here! Saved my life. Thank you. Oh no, they're coming again!
I heard you've helped us out yet again. Ah, so you've seen the ogre we caught. It was being chased by a tree spirit, and we were barely able to capture it amidst the chaos. They are considered sacred, but they became violent. I might be able to help you get in. Let's go meet.
What? Oh, it's you. I heard you helped defend the camp. So, I mean, if Cliff approved, I guess I'll have to let you through. Do you know anything about archaeology? You must activate the artifact that's... Ugh, never mind. I'll let you in, but first, you'll have to do me a favor. Go tell Eden that he'll never step foot in Strandia again if he fails to complete the task I asked of him. What's with that puzzle book? Don't you know that I'm daughter to the king? I mean... Lord. And it's Princess. Now be off on your way. That is, unless you'd like to finish the work Eden can't be.
I hope Princess Domengott wasn't too harsh on you. She grew up pampered by my lord, so she has a way of taking people for granted. I can't let you go to some place like the Stone Chamber without being prepared. Talk to her.
Everyone in our camp is so grateful for everything you did for us. I hope the things you bought from my shop helped.
The tree spirits will try to stop you. Be careful.
Yeah!
Thank you.
help.
So it was you who rescued the soldiers held captive by the tree spirits. Thank you. I've already dispatched reinforcements to Velia. The situation there should be resolved by the time you return from the ancient stone chamber. There are way too many tree spirits here. It feels like they're trying to keep you away.
You there! Halt! The stone chamber is under controlled access. What? That sent you? Are you an archaeologist? I can't believe Princess Jarette has taken an interest in the stone chamber. I wonder if it's because of her fiancé, Jordine. You'll find that there's something quite unsettling about this place. I've never seen anything like the things you'll find inside. The stone statues there seem as if they'd come to life and move at any moment.